I know this really truly puts me in mind of Betty and many, many others, and I think of Brother Elsie, and there's going to be a great homecoming one of these days. Amen.
Amen.
I'm just a poor wayfaring stranger, traveling through this world of woe. Yet there's no sickness, good land to which I go, and I'm going there to see my Father. I'm going there no more to roam. Said she'd meet me when I come. I'm only going over Jordan, only going. With that blood-washed band, and I'm going there to meet my Savior, to sing his praises evermore. I'm gonna go in over Jordan, only going. Amen. Amen. It's a blessing to be in God's house tonight.
Amen.
And it's cold outside, but you know, I think we could shut the heat off in here and we'd still feel the warmth of God's love in this house.
There is no place where you're not there. I'll never drift from your love and care. There's not a thing about me that you don't know. The wings of the morning will take me to you. The blackness of night, your light will shine through. You're already there, no matter where I may go. Even before I came to be, your loving eyes were looking at me. You're even closer than the very breath that I take. Mother and father, more than a friend to me, beginning and ending and living of life to me, the song I find myself singing when I awake. So heavenly things, for being the song I can't help but sing. Praise you. Look at me, Lord, I'm open to you. Do anything that you want to do. You know me even better than I know myself. You know the person inside of me. I won't even try to hide what you know so well. Lord, just be patient with my mistakes. I wanna be yours, whatever it takes. I've learned that life without you is no life. I'll just be here, ready whenever you call. So I
Thank you, Lord, for giving me peace, for saving my soul. Thank you, Lord, for changing my life, for taking control. I will love you with all my heart, with all my soul, and with all my mind. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for giving me hope, for family and friends. Thank you, Lord, for loving me so, through trials that you send. I will love you with all of my heart, with all my soul, and with all my mind. Thank you, Lord. Forgiving my sin. Thank you, Lord, for the promise you gave of your coming again. I will love you with all of my heart, with all my soul, and with all my mind. Thank you, Lord. And I will love you with all my heart, with all my soul, and with all my mind. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Amen. Sinful world, hardly a comfort can afford. Striving alone to face temptation sore, where could I go but to the Lord? Go, oh, where could I go, seeking the refuge for my soul, needing a friend to save me in the end? Where could I go but to the Lord? Life here is grand, with friends I love so dear. Comfort I get from God's own word. Yet when I face that chilling hand of death, where could I go but to the Lord? Where could I go? Oh, where could I go? Seeking a refuge for my soul. Needing a friend to save me in the end. Where could I go but to the Lord? Where could I go? Where could I go? Seeking a refuge for my soul. needing a friend to save me in the end. Where could I go but to the Lord?
We're done.
We gather together to ask the Lord's blessing. He hastens and hastens His will to make known. The wicked oppressing now cease from distressing, sing praises to His name. He forgets not His own. Beside us to guide us, our God with us joining, ordaining, maintaining His kingdom divine. So from the beginning, the fight we were winning, Thou Lord was at our side, all glory be Thine. We all do extol Thee, Thou leader triumphant, and pray that Thou still our defender will be. Let Thy congregation escape tribulation, Thy name be ever praised, O Lord, make us free. Thy name be ever praised, O Lord, make us free.